What's up, YouTube? We are back with another reaction video today. Yes, today. So, we're going to be reacting to a different artist that I actually haven't reacted to in any of my videos. And, yeah, she's a fucking diva. Okay, her name is Ariana Grande, and I'm listening to one of her new songs that I haven't even heard it yet. It's called Thank You, Next. Thank You, Next. Instead of like it's gonna be the actual song, of course, but it's gonna be, this is the performance that she's doing is live on Ellen. So not only have I not heard this song, but it's gonna be like a live for performance. So I'm really excited to see this one. Hope you guys are too. So before the video even gets started, before I actually start reacting to the video, please like the video and subscribe for more videos just like this in the future, and comment down below any other reaction videos you want me to see. So yeah, let's just get right into this one. Sorry if you hear my dog in the background whining and stuff. I don't know what's wrong with her today, but she might be on her period or something. But let's do this.
Here to perform her brand new song about her past relationships called Thank You, Next, please welcome Ariana Grande.
Oh my God, that was cute. Okay, let me just give a little reaction here. I was too busy dancing and getting into the song, but honestly, I'm not really enjoying it. I mean, yes, of course I'm enjoying it. It's fucking Ariana Grande. Who doesn't fucking enjoy her fucking music? But sorry if I'm cussing a little bit too much. It's just, I'm kind of hyper. But, oh yeah, I was eating some candy just like before this video. But, so, yes, okay, I like the song, don't get me wrong, but it's like, I want to see one of those fucking divas, like, that she does, like, you know, giving those, like, high notes and stuff like that, and I'm not seeing it, it's just right there, I won't film. I don't even know what the fuck she's saying, thank you, next, like that, you know, but I want to see those fucking high notes, Ariana Grande, come on, if you're watching this video, I doubt it, but if you are, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, let's do this. Let me get back into the dancing. Right there.
Thank you.
Glow. Glow up. Yes. Yeah, right there. That's what I need. Mean. She got the moves. Is that it? Yeah, okay, that's... Silence! That's the video. Well, that's them singing. Yeah, I'm not gonna watch them talk or whatever. Oh. You know what? You want to get up here? Get up here. But yeah. Okay, so like, yeah, kind of towards the end, she kind of started to get up there, but it wasn't throughout the whole song and what like, I wanted to see. I'm kind of upset by the performance. Don't get me wrong. It was a good performance, but kind of upset of how she didn't really show off that vocal range that we all know she has. You know, she's a fucking diva, like I said. Sorry if I'm cussing too much in this video. If I am, then you can just click off. But, I mean, I'm not going to apologize. Well, I just basically did, but I'm not going to apologize for apologizing. But, yes. Good song, I guess you could say. Not her best. We all know that for sure. A good performance, like I said. Live performance. She got the moves, you know. Honestly, I was enjoying the thing of the part where the, like, that, you know. Dude, like, maybe I could be, like, one of those, like, backup singers that does that, like, in the background. It's just, like, ooh, you know, like, they're, like, ooh, you know, like, one of those people. Maybe I should, but, because I really enjoyed that. But, yes, that's my reaction to her song and the live performance from Ellen. So, please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. If you thought it was funny, give this video a thumbs up. I'm not that funny, but at least I tried to be funny. And comment down below any other reactions you want me to see. And subscribe if you're new. For more future videos like this, I plan to make more videos very, very more often. I know once I started, like, I'm not going to talk anymore. I'm probably boring y'all guys out. But yeah, like I said, subscribe, like the video, and comment down below any other reactions you want me to react to. Or videos to react to. Sorry, always get messed up on that part. But yeah, Lucy, silence. And I'm going to end the video right there. Bye.